Your cooperative is working toward a better future. We're taking the initiative to provide your power responsibly so we can take care of our natural resources and move towards more carbon-free energy. Our goal is to provide 80% carbon-free energy to our members by 2030. We're focused on meeting 80 by 30 without raising rates and while also maintaining the reliable and safe service you've come to expect. We're working closely with Tri-State in our transition to a cleaner energy portfolio as they become an increasingly clean and flexible power provider. Their responsible energy plan is a major milestone in our 80 by 30 goal. The key components of Tri-State's responsible energy plan include reducing emissions, a commitment to community, increasing clean energy, and increasing local flexibility in order to meet their goal of 100% clean energy by 2040. Your co-op will continue to petition Tri-State to ensure increasing local flexibility is a reality of their plan. We'll also continue to be proactive and innovative in order to increase our use of carbon-free sources. 80 by 30 is ambitious, but we have been actively working toward this goal for years. Our Green Power program allows members to go 100% green for pennies on the dollar by supporting renewable energy now and investing in wind, solar, and small-scale hydroelectric sources directly from your monthly electric bill. We have private and community solar programs in place. Our electric vehicle program compares costs and savings, and there are rebates available for members who choose to use energy-efficient systems and appliances. We've also launched a grassroots advocacy network that empowers co-op and community members to champion legislation that supports PVREA's clean energy efforts. Our members are the heart of this co-op. You are what guides our decisions as we plan for tomorrow and work towards our 80 by 30 goal. Together, we will impact power resources by incorporating more carbon-free energy sources at local and regional levels. We will engage with the legislature by promoting the importance of electric co-ops. And through advanced technology, strategic electrification, and expanded services, we will transform the electric grid.